Welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun TLA! Time to go in this temple that we were refused entry, but we snuck in. He's floating. Apparently that's not good enough. He did a little better. I certainly can't do that. Huh. Okay, so he seems stable. What is he trying? Well, that's dumb. I do not fear death. Enter the cave and ascend. It's another rope. Let's follow that guy in, shall we? I can't get over there. It's a chest. Oh, it's another mimic. They have that in this game too, that's good. It's a nice little touch. But, first mimic of this game, I probably won't be too intense. Defense by 3, woo. Fume worked well, so let's use that again. And he's dead. 64 experience, 46 coins, and a game ticket. Okay. Apparently we get to use game tickets in this game as well. Oh, that was easy. Combat's still the same as it was in the last game, so nothing new there. Well, it doesn't seem like I can go down. I wonder where the first artifacts are in this game. Probably not too soon. Oh, it's a water one. I can only get to him if I can use the rope. Nah, I can't go that way. Let's see. Anything this way? No. And one ray kills everything. I don't think I'm getting over there, so can I move these pillars? I don't think I bound. No, I didn't bind anything. Nope. Okay, can't move the stone pillars, which does. Oh! Hello! And angleworm. Okay. So I can't move the pillars, so that means I need to find the correct way to go. There's two bats dead, and an angleworm dead. Wow, that was difficult. Okay. Jumping time. Yay, jumping time. This is the only thing I don't like about these games, is the jumping puzzles. I think it's kind of silly. But the rest of the game is really solid, so which way? I'm getting a lot of herbs. And that's a dead end. That was fun. And I can't buy that. Ew. Water. Okay, I can't run across the water there. Okay. And Jenna leveled, so she got a new spell. Can't go that way, so I guess I gotta run up against the current. Although, this is... at least I can make headway. And yeah, I can make it to this door now. Well, pathway. What? Okay, so what if I move this over this guy? This little thing right here. And stand on this one. Oh, it sends me upstairs. Mysterious card? Helps if I go to items. Equipped to change your class. No, he loses heal. Let's not do that. Cure, rather. Let's not do that. Come back, please. Considering I can't continue on here. Down, please. Okay, so I'm guessing I need to move this one onto the other one. That would be, logical. Let's use a little fast-forward magic. No. You can't stop him once he starts pushing. Okay. Get. There we go. And a little more pushing. Crap. Stop, please. Thank you. Okay, let's take our little other water jet elevator. Anytime now. There we go. You know, the encounter rate in this game doesn't seem too high anymore since I completed the Dragon Ball game I was playing. It seems actually quite stable. So I don't even feel the need to complain at this point. Probably later I'll get used to it, and I'll probably start whining at some point. Let me guess, that jet of water would push me off, wouldn't it? And there's Shiba and Felix leveled, so that's good, and this is a dead end! Yay! So that was pointless. This is probably the place that, you get pushed down. If you get hit by that little jet of steam, I'm guessing. That works. Tightrope walking, tightrope walking. I don't know. I have no idea where that came from. Oh, yeah, I can jump here. And it's a good thing, too, because the other way's a dead end. Not doing too bad. Yeah, down. I still can't get him, because I don't have anything to get that rope up there with. That rope up there with, yes. You know what I mean. Oh, it's a little sign. Okay. Oh, that's hot. How about we use synergy to move it? It seems like a better option. And it's a bunch of blue monkeys. Chestbeater. Okay, we know how to deal with these guys. It's called spamming synergy. Oh, they're weak to fire. Okay. And they can use herbs. Oh, Felix is almost down. Let's fix that. Although they might die with a ray, so it doesn't matter. No, they didn't. Now they're dead. Okay, I guess that was a boss. Not much of one, but 120 experience at this point in the game. Yeah, I guess that classifies as a boss. We'll save going upstairs for next time. So, until then, this is RPG Looney signing off.